Hi, this is Michelle Medrano with another episode of Contemplate This. Today I want to talk about our organizational leadership that is called Centers for Spiritual Living. Mile High Church is a part of Centers for Spiritual Living, and I believe there are about 400 centers all over the world that are associated with Centers for Spiritual Living. What is it? How did it get here? What's the evolutionary story? So our founder, Dr. Ernest Holmes, started his organization in 1927. It was called the Institute of Religious Science. Its intention originally was to teach these principles. So he offered classes and programs of education, both at that location, and he also developed a home study session that they would send out to people so people could study from wherever they were. And so this was his intention. As the organization evolved, it turned out that it was really becoming more of a spiritual experience as he spoke and taught. It wasn't just classroom experience, it was also gathering people together in large quantities where he would teach and lecture and preach, essentially. And so eventually it became clear that this was also a spiritual organization that provided that kind of inspiration. So we formed a not-for-profit church and became a denomination. Religious Science is the technical denomination for our community. And over the years, the name of our organization has evolved. It went from that Institute of Religious Science to the United Church of Religious Science for many years. And then it was the United Centers for Spiritual Living, because we began to recognize a number of years ago that while we are religious science, people sometimes don't understand what that means when we say religious science. That in our modern world, it causes confusion, it causes people to compare us and to other faiths that they may think we are, confuse us really with those faiths, such as Christian Science or Scientology, which we love and respect, but we are not either one of those denominations. And we found that our most successful churches in our vast movement were often using the term Center for Spiritual Living, and that our community really resonated with the notion that we're more spiritual than religious. And so we decided to change the name of our umbrella organization to Centers for Spiritual Living, and went through a process of doing that. And we'd had a group of our beloveds that had gone off and were practicing our teaching in their own way, and we integrated ourselves and became bigger and better. And now we are operating in this way all over the planet. It feels as though Centers for Spiritual Living is a more modern approach to us. It's the same teaching, it's the same principles, it's the same practices and methodologies, just with that name. And so we're still part of the New Thought organization, and Mile High Church is a part of Centers for Spiritual Living, proudly participating in that organization. So that's the distinction. Hope that helps. If you have any questions or comments, I would love to hear from you. Thanks so much.